We are deeply touched by your generosity, by your warmth, and by your wise words. We come from far away, and although we have historical ties to Ghana, these are not always the ties of which we should be proud. Today, at this day and age, we are paying back some of our debts in our support to the development and the reflourishing of Ghana and all its people.